Paul Miller Ford, celebrating 60 years. The tradition continues.